still here we are, both of us lonely, longing for shelter from all that we see. Why should we worry? Lady, I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am, and I am yours. My love, there's so many ways I want to say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms forevermore. You have gone and made me such a fool. I'm so lost in your love. We belong together. Won't you believe in my song? Lady, for so many years I thought I'd never find you. You have come into my life.
Good afternoon, everyone, and a very warm welcome to you all. It is my pleasure on behalf of Kerry and Svetlana to welcome you to this celebration of their love and to witness them exchange their formal vows of commitment of marriage. I am truly delighted to officiate this marriage today. My name is Karen Brown. I am a civil celebrant and I am duly authorised by law to solemnise marriages according to law. We are now at that very moment that has taken months of planning, excitement, and lengthy delays caused by the impact of the long-running COVID pandemic, which changed so many plans for all of us. Having the most important people in their lives present today in this charming historic location is very special to Kerry and Svetlana, and they are truly delighted that you are part of this very lovely celebration. Marriage is perhaps the greatest and the most challenging adventure that we can take. No ceremony can create a relationship that does not already exist in a couple's hearts and has not already been acknowledged in all of the commitments and the loving gestures you have made to each other. What this ceremony can do is to witness and affirm the choice that you make to stand together and join your lives with each other as loving husband and wife. We are delighted to celebrate with you today, knowing that your relationship has evolved to bring us to this very day when you share your vows and your lifelong commitment with us all. But before we skip ahead to the vows and the happily ever after part of our ceremony, how did this very day evolve? Initially, their relationship started online, and they finally met in Phuket in May 2016. Although worried about first impressions, they immediately liked each other and were excited to continue their relationship. Svetlana invited Kerry to visit her in Moscow in August that same year, and as Kerry had never been there before, she enjoyed showing him Moscow, exploring the Kremlin, Red Square, and other tourist sites and museums. They also flew to Spain and they drove to Madrid, visiting museums and taking in all the tours. They met again in Malaysia and spent New Year's Eve in Kuala Lumpur, and Kerry told her that he loved her and he gave her a lovely surprise promise ring. It was a wonderful, memorable trip, and Svetlana also knew that she had fallen in love with Kerry. They continued their love of travel, meeting up and holidaying together in the UK, Thailand, Vietnam, and Singapore. Kerry was delighted in Svetlana coming to Australia for the very first time in March 2018, giving him the chance to not only show her our beautiful country, but a great opportunity to relax and introduce her to his family. On the 3rd of February 2019, Kerry proposed to Svetlana during another wonderful trip to Australia. He took her to the Jenolan Caves, and whilst they were on a caves tour, he handed his phone to the tour guide, asking her to capture the moment as he proposed. They are excited to plan a future together as husband and wife, valuing their age and life experiences, which has brought them the reality of finding true love with each other. They know life will include lots of travel and adventures together, as it has in the past. Today is the culmination of events since they first met, and those first impressions developed into a beautiful love for each other. May the love with which you join hands and hearts today grow deeper and surer with every year that you spend together. Kerry and Svetlana, you know each other intimately and you have a relationship that is rich in love. It is fulfilled and it is balanced. And now is the beautiful moment in time when I ask you to face each other, join both hands, thank you, and prepare to say your vows of marriage. I have your vows. Don't you worry. I've got your back. Don't you worry. Okay. Deep breath. Let's do this. Okay. Kerry and Svetlana, before you are joined in marriage in my presence and the presence of these witnesses, I am required by law to remind you of the solemn and binding nature of the relationship into which you are now about to enter. Marriage, according to law in Australia, is the union of two people to the exclusion of all others, voluntarily entered into for life. Kerry, on this day, do you take Svetlana to be your lawfully wedded wife? And do you vow to show her love, forgiveness, compassion, and loyalty for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Svetlana, on this day, do you take Kerry to be your lawfully wedded husband? And do you vow to show him love, forgiveness, compassion, and loyalty for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Okay, Kerry, I invite you to say your vows to Svetlana.
I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Kerry Patrick Jackson, take you, Svetlana Fedorovna Yaroveya, to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. I will love and honour you all the days of my life.
Well done, thank you. Svetlana, I'd like you to say a vows.
I call upon the presence here present to witness that I, Svetlana Fedorovna Yaroveya, take you, Kerry Patrick Jackson, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us apart. I will love and honor you all the days of my life.
Wedding rings are the visible sign of the commitment of marriage, a commitment between two people sharing their life and their future together. May your wedding rings always symbolise the spirit of unconditional and all-encompassing love that has brought you here today. May we have the rings, please. So the first ring for Kerry to place on Svetlana's finger. Placing it on the left hand.
Svetlana, I promise to love.
Respect and honour you.
Respect and honour you.
And I give you this ring.
And I give you this ring.
That you may wear it.
That you may wear it.
As a reminder of my love for you.
As a reminder of my love.
Ring goes on. And just tip the hand over so Jeff can get that photo. Look. And the other ring, thank you. Placing it on Kerry's left hand. Kerry, I promise to love.
Kerry, I promise to love.
Respect and honour you.
Respect and honour you.
And I give you this ring.
And I give you this ring.
That you may wear it.
And that you may wear it.
As a reminder of my love for
as
you.
As a reminder of my love.
And tip his hand over so Jeff can get that photo. As you proudly wear these wedding rings, they will serve as a daily reminder of the ever-evolving love that you feel for each other and of the vows and the commitments that you have made before us today. Kerry and Svetlana, the joining of two separate journeys into a singular path today honours the spiritual commitment of marriage and symbolises your love, united hearts and your promise to each other that you will forever be one, supporting and complementing each other. Our hands may touch, but it's our hearts that hold. We wish you a loving relationship that remains strong for eternity. And this is the moment when I get right out of the shot. Because on this day you have declared before myself and your witnesses that you will live together in marriage. By the authority afforded me by the Commonwealth of Australia, it is my absolute pleasure to declare you are now husband and wife. You may share your first kiss. Congratulations. Yay. We've got that? Okay, very good. All right, so we'll conclude and then we'll go and sign our paperwork. So Kerry and Svetlana, never take this beautiful love for granted. Many people never experience the wonderful devotion that you share with each other. Treasure it always, and may every anniversary bring you endless joy and inspiration as your relationship and your commitment deepens with love. It has been my absolute privilege to be your celebrant and officiate your marriage today. And I invite you now to come forward, let's sign the legal documents. And family and friends, it is my absolute pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jackson. Yay. Congratulations, come on around. There you are, my darling, grab a seat. So we'll grab this and this. That's okay, but you wanted, that was on the draft, Mr. and Mrs. Jackson. She doesn't have to take it. No, that's okay. Give me 2 minutes. I give them 2 minutes, darling. She's keen. All right, my darling, so you're signing right there for me. Yes, thank you.
Here?
Yes, thank you. That's a great signature. And keep going. Signing right again, right there for me. One more. Signing right there for me, thank you. Well done, thank you. Okay, Kerry. Tip the pen you like, so you're signing right there for me, Kerry. Just there, love, thank you. Thank you. And the same on the other side, honey. Just there, thank you. And then one more. Yes, thank you. There's a happy smile. There we go. That's lovely.
That's what
we want to see. That's it. The nerves are over now. That's it. Very good. Okay, you two sit there. Just have a little chat amongst yourselves. Okay, so Michael.
Yes.
Come on over.
Come on
around. Yeah.
It's very hot.
Okay, darling, so you're signing right there for me. Thank you. Thanks. No, 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 keep going. I want to make you work for this. And one more. Thank you. Okay, here's a big one, Michael. Signing right there, honey. Thank you. Beautiful. And I'll get you to pop in behind Kerry. All right, and Prue, come on, darling. So you're signing right there for me. Thank you. Same on the other side, love. Thank you. Excellent. That's a big one. Get that straight. Love signing there. Thank you. Pop in behind. Okay. So holding that. There you go.
Я рад, что это слышать мог, как пел Давид и вторил Бог. Хоть ты плевал на музыку любую, а я дрожу от фа и соль. Смущенный царь рождает боль, когда выводит нежно аллилуйя. Пальщицу ногую, как ты готов за ночь вдвоем разрушить храм, все сжечь огнем, и губы страстно шепчут аллилуйя. Тебе, не ты во мне, а у могилы шепот аллилуйя. Оскал, а я к тебе тянулся, аллилуйя. Знак, и ты, и я. землян, и небеса узнали, что люблю я. Я помню этот день и час, весь мир сиял и пел для нас, и каждый вдох был чист, как аллилуйя, 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 аллилуйя. Я отдал все, пусть дар мой мал, я честен был, я не солгал, не поминал тебя я праздно в суе. И пусть меня сбивало с ног, я пред тобою песен Бог, и на губах одно лишь аллилуйя. Вторил Бог, хоть ты плевал на музыку.